Welcome to Raw, where, wait, maybe I'll let you do the honors, King.
Thanks, Michael. Welcome from Memphis, Tennessee, my personal favorite city in the whole world.
We're coming off the Royal Rumble a mere 24 hours ago, and we're on the road to WrestleMania.
Congratulations on last night. You wanted it, now you've got it. Just think, if you could beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania, you'll forever etch your name in WWE history. But I think anyone in WWE can be defeated. It just takes... Wait a second. Are you okay?
Did something weird just happen?
Well, it's just your eyes glazed over a little bit. Come to think of it, you do look a little pale.
I'm sure I'll be fine. Nothing to worry about.
No, but I am worried. There's too much on the line here to leave things to chance. Take the night off. Go home and get some rest. Raw will survive if you miss a night.
Okay, Stephanie. You're the boss. Thanks.
So I get to beat the guy tonight, who Undertaker is going to beat at WrestleMania? Sounds like just another day in the life of the all-American, American, 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 American.
Did you see me decimate everyone during the Royal Rumble match? I barely broke a sweat. This is going to be the Year of the Giant. Just you watch, preferably from a distance.
Wait a second. Where's he going? He's supposed to compete tonight. The show's not over. Someone may want to tell him that.
Un saludo y un abrazo para los hermanitos. Mariano Lucero, Caliche Rivas, Santiago RGT, Brian Vera, El Gato Troyam, Andrés.co, Ezeregins Pepe Oner Spidars Zeus, Deinex 24, Daser Exclusivo, Leonardo Baez, Nahuel Campero, Alistair Locuendo, Frag Ranks, Guillermo Zavala, Carlos Hernández, Johnson Super Gameplay Increíble, Brian Maldonado, By Franks 23, Yosim Gamer Yeri, Jinsekirama Jaramillo. Un saludo, hermanitos, hasta la próxima.